I've got my memories.
And Coach Alistair and her staff have done a really great job of really building the program.
Always inside of me.
Back to back, 30 plus win seasons, which hadn't happened since 2003, 2004.
But I can't go back to how it was.
Future bright, and the present is pretty darn bright as well.
It's all been done under four seasons under Jessica Alistair, and promised them these are the things to come here in Minneapolis. Follow me, because I have a vision, and she has brought them to the regional championship.
Back to how it was. Create for a place I've never known. This is what
Minneapolis.
And that can be over. She delivers. That's it. Minnesota wins the Big Ten championship for the first time since 99. And there they are. The Golden Gophers with the second ever Big Ten tournament title. Fly ball. This one's deep to right and gone. Sam Mackin has done. Minnesota the lead. There's no quit in this Minnesota team. Second, this could do it. Erica Meyer finishes it off. The regional is golden for Minnesota, and the Gophers are off to the super regionals for the first time in program history.
And I won't go back. Yeah, this is home.